Everybody, and welcome back to Far Loan Sales Rival here. And I'm running into my stuff. Get back in there. Boat. There you go. Okay. In the last video, we got to here. And we've just woken up. Did I see, like, a box down here? I did. I did see a box down here. I want that box. Coming out to a cliff. Which kind of makes me worried. Don't like cliffs. We'll drop you there because we can use you. I want to grab one of my cans and bring this down. We're actually starting to use up some of our cans of fuel, which I'm not liking. Wind is backwards, so I'm gonna have to just go forwards. Okay, that didn't go according to plan. I think we got a bit of damage on our resource collector, so. Yeah, see? Simple as that. Right, you. There. Yep, put that on. And maybe we have to climb over the top. Whoa! Oh, it's a lift. We're fine. Everything's fine. It's just a lift. Oh, I'm a little confused. Just a little bit more. Okay. Maybe we pick you up. Alright, I'm gonna push this along. Oh, okay, right. There's obviously like a gear we've got to put it into. Grab you, because we're going to need that. because there's a generator up here. Okay, and boop. Oh, the whole thing's moving up. Okay. Is the gate opening? It is! Ha ha! Oh, this is so cool. Alright, and we're going this way, and here we go. Click. Click. Okay, yeah, pressure point, okay. This is cool. I gotta say, I am liking this. Alright, we're gonna quickly fill up with fuel. Well, not fill up with fuel, but you get what I mean. This is sweet. Suck, 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 suck. Keep going, baby. Awesome. Keep going. Keep going. We got this. Oh, we've got wind. We have air. Dennis? Yeah! Woo! This is awesome! The only thing I want now, I think, is upgraded sails. I just want my sails to be upgraded. Maybe upgrade the energy generator, possibly, but... This is awesome. I love this game. Leaving tracks in the sand as well. Nothing's happening. We're good. Ooh. getting colder? It looks like it's turning to snow. We have snow. Went from deserts to snow. And now we're leaving snow tracks. Maybe? Are we on a glacier? I'm going to turn off the pump because we know that these fire ones are just terrible for us. We'll drop you there. You and throw you out the back because you suck. But for a kind of emergency power, they're good. But if you're you put them into your thing, they just blow up your engine. It's not worth it. Dude. I hate level crossings. Just in case anyone's wondering. One of my pet peeves. I don't like them. I don't like them. I don't like them. And stop. Because I've got this bad feeling that this wind... Actually... I don't think that actually does. I don't think it's got a bridge, like top or anything. We could repair it anyway. Yep, the bridge is fine. Ooh. We are getting some serious speed here, though. Bring the sails down as well. We'll do a few quick repairs. Wasn't expecting that to be as violent as it was. Anything else need repairing? Everything else looks fine. It's annoying. We've got a box there that I can't get hold of. No doubt we will go out, but I'd rather grab the box beforehand. In case we miss it. It's not like we're running out of fuel or anything, but I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Okay. Zoom out. How do I get up there? I don't know. Maybe go out the front? Maybe not. Maybe I have to put the sails back up again? Actually at a loss. Turn the engine on. Good. I'm gonna pull you back. All right, maybe too far. Maybe I came back too far. There's obviously something I've got to hook up to there. And kind of winch it in. Don't know how I'm supposed to get to it though. So we'll go this way first. No. Can't get through that. Okay. And there's definitely a door blocking that way. No, can't do that. Okay. Need to get closer. Entirely sure I'm supposed to get the hook. I got it, I think. I got it. Right, I don't know if I'm going to need this, so I'm going to hold on to it for now. To detach the front one first. And then pull this back. Come up. All the way back here. That's it. Up and down. And grab. Drop. And freaking awesome. Oh, I love this game. Let's take a look. We've got a box. I think that's about it. I think that's pretty much where we're at to. Okay, let's this one was a bit tougher than the last one. You go there. Do, do, do. Go get some. Tracks now. Okay. Just have a quick look around. I think we're okay. We're getting wind. This is great. We can use our sails to our advantage. I don't know if there was something back there I didn't find, like an upgrade or something, but I think we're doing all right. How are we doing? Wow, we're rocking along now. Music in the background. Just so worried. Is that rail tracks still? Yep. Think we're slowing down. And I think that's where we're gonna call it for today, guys. That last one was pretty tough. but the puzzles are easy enough that if you keep kind of working at them, you'll get the answer eventually, even if you don't mean to. I knew I was going to need to use the front hook on that box, but how was I going to get the door open? And then it's like, it's a water wheel. It's meant to, so, you know, use your hose. It's using something that's normally just used for repairing to actually solve a riddle or a puzzle. And I like that. I like the way they're just using little bits and pieces. Anyway, a bit of a longer one today. I'm sorry about that, but I kind of want to try and keep them towards their little save locations. It's an autosave game. I can't change that, so... Oh well. But until next time, thank you very much for watching. If you liked this video, then please do hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and share if you're new to the channel like we saw. Please do consider subscribing. Until then, you lot take care of yourselves. I'll see you there. Bye-bye.